windshield wiper here. Okay. You see that? I hit, I bounce up, my knee comes up. Knee comes up here, and then we're gonna be in this position. From here, I gotta try to get him to fall off up this way. Okay? So I'm gonna have pressure forward. I'm gonna keep circling this way. My head's gonna come through. This is actually perfect. So just stay right there. Keep putting your elbow down. Okay, once I come out, I'm gonna come out of this circle here. Okay, he has a circle. There's a little circle right here that I'm in. Okay, I don't wanna try to go through the arm. I wanna try to come out this way. Okay? Coming out through this little loop that he has here. Come back in here, we're tight. If I have to, I can pull his hand high, up high in my armpit. I can bring my head under and through this circle. This is gonna get tight here. Okay, my head's gonna get stuck. I know it is. Here, it's gonna get stuck, it's gonna be tight. I can push head, keep working, keep shaking him off. Shaking until I can come on top. You come on top, I usually head up with a turk. You're here, have a turk. Get two, and I can start looking for backwards. So again, I hit my hip. Okay, just get the top needle. Okay, so I hit my hip, I bounce right back up. Knee goes in the crotch. Windshield wiper my foot. I don't want to leave my foot back. Okay? So I'm going to keep spinning here. I'm going to keep spinning. Here. Circles through the head. Remember, I want to get him to go this way. He's posting. I'm just going to take his post out.